Love you too. You be doing your thing and your mouthpiece loose. Peace. Yeah, bigger, better, man. Got it together, man. He got clever. He got smart, man. Knew it. It wasn't his heart, but his father was the start, man. He's the heart. Yeah. Mouthpiece talk. Mouthpiece, bro. Yeah. Mouthpiece soft. Remember? Pout, mouthpiece soft. Good chap, yeah. Two is running. Thank you, Father God. Yeah, you stunning. Both sides sharp. You are the art. I be sitting down in park. Right inside park. Or in the stream. My mama had. In the corner. The front. In the black area. Smoking little corner from Vienna. Anyway, back to it, okay? I say, earth, you blew it. I'm not anxious. Nobody anxious around me. Yeah, yeah. I'm right where I'm supposed to be found, yeah. I'm right where you're supposed to be found, baby. You found me in the right place. I'm seeking the right face. In the army, I'm like about face. That means you at attention and you looking straight ahead, but you ain't looking at the dude. You in a different head. You kind of looking at the ceiling, yeah. Looking away until you get in your face and two eyes still in display. Hey, okay, cool. Yo, what'd he say? I said, this is what he said. Yes, Lord. Thank you for the chastising, yeah. Nothing else was arriving, but a thriving. But that tree and that water, Poseidon. Yeah, but we be sliding. Yeah, yeah. That tree, man, got a whole bunch of stuff. Whole bunch of uncuffed, and now it ain't rough. That whole bunch, enough is enough. They're playing basketball at my tempo out Jerry Rose. This man Jericho, she was king of my Bo Dion. Yeah. See him. Gotta speak and gotta decree on him. They were like, who you up? Be like, we, I'm just this pre-subject. I worship him. I love that. Yeah. But sometimes I speak chest and get invested in him. He speak bliss. Yeah. Yeah, he got him. See this pattern? I was like, eat a whole enchilada. I said, let me see it. Let's go free. Yeah. You ain't got to be it. You ain't got to need it. Kung Fu mouth. I'm a Tai Chi. Yeah. You got to use their own energy, but at the same time, you love your enemy, your fantasy. Yeah. Got it. He equipped him. Yeah. Yeah. Wayne, got it. Mike, good. He'll be the provider. He'll be staying on his job. Moving. He start going. And we ain't losing. Yeah. Down an inch and go soon. Moving. What's a record? Losing. Cover. Riding, we flipping, yeah. Daddy, I ain't gotta move. You in your same position. See, this is your description. You can be talking where you stand, getting the whole earth will get a whipping. Flipping and riding. Mouthpiece lit up. Shoot, I'm sliding. Leon, now, but since it rhymed with Leon, you sure got some gas, man. You sure got them free on. Yeah, man, yeah. If I can compare it to an actor in a black movie, I call him Leon. Yeah. Keep on moving. Break him up and break him down, and now we ain't losing. God really chosen. Ride, Lord. I just appreciate you let me come and slide, Lord. Yeah. And right here is where I abide, Lord. I'm riding, dog. I'm over at Spoker Square, sleep in the seat. And we riding on the roads, and you all complete. Yeah, you don't sleep. Let's talk then. You start off, you was about, man. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, I know that, Lord. Yeah. They won't stop it. They can't fold it, Lord. Yeah. They can't take it. We gonna hold it, Lord. Yeah. I see, yeah. Got them all recording. I say, yeah, you're important. I'm right there. That's where you sourced them. Yeah. They ain't coerced them. I was just straggling. I all of a sudden, my feet started dazzling. Yeah, man. That little dude, that took, yeah, man. What's that dude that say he got, took by alien, but I don't know what's going on with him. Somebody failed, man. Thank you, my God. You're the leader you provided, and you be standing on your job. Head gone bald. Gave him a massage. Yes, Lord. Captain Nix, Lord. I ain't perplexed, Lord. Do what you see it, Lord. Riding, riding. Like you already did it, you already riding. Riding. Hit him up the cut, yeah. Riding, little moving straight, yeah. Moving and got it. They was tripping, they didn't have the right logic. Had a deposit. He got equipped. Start moving, start breaking them down. Yeah, he had a far lift. The enemy named Bill. Yeah. That boy, was you Marty McFly? Yeah. Good boy, man. Come on, Bill. What's going on with you, baby? With my mom, dude. Booty doop doo. Cool. Biff got a sniff. When Biff got a whiff, he was washing cars. Cool. Thank you for that joy. I said, cool. Get it? Started as a bully. In a second, when you must not understand fully, he was washing the car. Not necessarily a footstool, but I'm just saying, if you look at that, you can put a metaphor to it and say, that's how God do. I said, in the first movie, Michael J. White was a, I'm sorry, J. White, you know karate. I'm talking about that one man, when his handshake is kind of like mine, but understand, you hear, but anyway, yeah, back to Biff. As soon as you seen Marty sniff, I smell pussy like kid and play, but he didn't understand that this kid and play by this mom. Oh, cool, you back to it? You back to talking about you ain't blew it and you know how to pursue it? Yeah, they ain't used to it. Now they see. Okay, cool. Back to Marty, Nick Fly. Ooh, wait. There go Doc in the white lab coat. And he knew how to stop. He said, this is something different. Don't go buy a man's watch. Watch. Ooh, hassle. Ain't ever tackled. Marty feet was always right. He was always gliding on something. Doc was always in sight. Cool. Yeah, just move then. Teach him what it is and how he do then. Yeah, he pursued me. See, they can't chew me in there. No description. No anything that come here gonna get a whipping. Yeah. And yeah, they tip.